hecho de es muy lindo. Tengo la suerte de que me pasa prácticamente a todos lados que voy. Soy muy agradecido por él. Muchas gracias.
So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. The teams then, Juventus against Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. I'm ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Juventus have chosen to go 4-4-2.
It's a well-employed system that demands certainty from the wide men. They have to forage and work back.
That gets things running. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
It's hard to overlook Gerard Piqué. He should be given a bit more credit, I think, for his performances. Anticipates well, composed on the ball, and pretty good in the air. That'll all be needed for what's to come here, too.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. And it's Jordi Alba. Who's he going to play in? He's got away. Goal kick. No, I stand corrected. It's a corner. Keeper has beaten it away. Messi. Jordi Alba. Messi lobs it in gently. Out for a goal kick. Paducci. Danilo. Ramsey. And it's Vidal. Goes wide. Jordi Alba has come steaming up from the back for this. And he just whacks it away. Rabiot control of it, and he's on the move. And Jukic, can he finish? This could fall anywhere. Now it's Dybala decides to play it back, and the counter is on. Griezmann passes it through. Now it's Messi. He's left his and Messi.
Barcelona have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Out wide to the right. Danilo going through. It's a brilliant interception. De Jong plays it forward. Griezmann. Messi. Rakitic. Still goalless at the moment. Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Dubic gets it back. Now it's Mandzukic. De Jong just wouldn't be beaten there. Now the pass. Now it's Luis Suarez! Well, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Well, we call that the slide rule pass. Time to absolute perfection. Quality ball.
Ramsey. And it's Rabiot. Ronaldo spreads it wide. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. It's a loose ball. And the finish! Goal! Juventus! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.